Somebody once told me that I could make some money by building things and people online. So I grew a number team and put on a skin for gaming and started making up some dank lies. So I made death threats and I'm going in middle. Found that cash on my channel's gone bigger. Never you mind that I was already dead from my racist, homophobic, hate speech rants. Found out the phone that links my phone to poison me online. Punchbowl, you never know who are my dots, so y'all can suck on my cocks. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your hat on, MLG. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your sociopathy. And all we care about is news. Personal attacks and harassment is totally new.
Like, I literally want to kill this dude. It's not a threat, it's a promise. I want to fucking kill this dude. All Roman fucking nigger, Alex, is doing this shit. You can't listen to Cody down. I'm like, seriously, what's wrong with you?
Asshole. I heard they threatened the chat. Now I'm just stupid nigger.
I only do this show for money. That's it, alright? I don't do it to entertain people. That's just a fucking scam. I really hope you die of cancer. I hate every single one of you. Fuck the fan.
Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Do a trick shot, MLG. Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Eat your popcorn, your tea. And all I report is the news. Give me all this news. Somebody once asked, would you spare me from harassment? Your content is a fucking disgrace. I said yep, and to say goodbye then, I'm gonna bully you until you're dead. I'll punch you harder than my girlfriend's face. Well, the hate keeps coming for the show I'm running. Even if I'm getting banned, I'll just keep on coming. Doesn't make sense to publish it. I made bad money from being a dick. But revenue stream, it is my dream to take online gossip to the extreme. I'm a sociopath, don't you know? I'll do anything for a little dough. Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Get your name on Keemstar. Hey now, you're a Keemstar. You're an asshole, Keemstar.
I'm sorry, it's a